show you how to fly a helicopter. Now, you see down here, I have a helicopter and a remote control. That's what you've been needing, okay? So you just place the helicopter in the middle of a spacious room. About here. Now, you see this remote control here? It has the control, like to go left and right and all that. Now this one here is to control how high it goes. Now if you see, if I just tap it a bit, look how much it does. So you slowly bring it up. And it'll come up. Slowly bring it down. Then just put it back in the middle, like that. And then, well, first of all, we'll just be focusing on this. So once you've mastered the basics of that, you can just control it. Okay. Show you a demonstration. Okay. There's a little place here. Just open that and you'll find a recharger. Now, this is what you do. You leave the remote control on, turn the helicopter off, and you see this little bit here? You just plug that in there and then it'll be charging. Now I don't need to charge mine because I've already charged it. Yeah, so they're just the basics to flying a helicopter. Thank you, Fresh School Hannah. Peace out. I'm looking for something special, and I'm here.